Yo guys, back with another Minecraft Survival Series episode. Today guys, we will be keeping you up to date with some, well, today we're going to be doing the grand opening of the wool shop above me, and also we'll be talking to you about up to date and possibly Chompy's new fox habitat. He hasn't been on an episode in like really long time. So please welcome the one, the only, Chompy Banana! Okay, I don't think you guys can see him. Have you guys had a great Halloween?
Hey. Alright, here we go.
Alright, everybody, come to the front of the wool shop for the grand opening. We are proud to announce the one, the only wool shop opening! Fully open. Every type of wool. 3 diamonds per stack. Any color. Yeah.
Where's your sheep farm? I haven't even seen it.
Our sheep farm is secret. It's somewhere that we can't tell you, or else. At least we cannot tell you, or else there's no. Some more wool than other types. Like if you go in the white wool, it's full because like it's the most common, so easy to get. Or like when you have light gray wool, there's only like 2. So yeah. But we went way too long. We just finally want to get it done. So yeah, welcome.
Wait, how'd you find the cocoa beans for the round?
Oh, from the jungle when I got my parrot. I had them for a while, but I didn't get too much.
He replanted them.
Yeah.
But if you guys want, you guys could give me 3 diamonds for a stack. So yeah. And if you might think that that's a bad price, well, it's honestly pretty hard to get a stack, especially for any color. So.
Yes.
Okay guys, so why don't you tell us about your new pets, Chompy, and what you're planning to do over here?
Well, over there, that's gonna be something different for a different episode. But over here, I haven't actually laid out the foundation yet. There's gonna be a fox habitat, and each fox is gonna be named after noises and what does the fox say. So I have 2 foxes over here already. Yeah, that's one of them. Got ring ding a ring a ding. And a
pop. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, pop, pop.
And
ring dinger, ring dinger,
exactly.
Ring ding.
Fox habitat to look like.
So you guys, are you gonna tell us what the circle is, or is it a secret?
Whatever happened to the potion shop?
Oh!
I just haven't been playing, but I'll get around to building that.
Wait, so are you going to tell us about that or no?
I'll wait.
Okay. Maybe a grand reveal.
Okay, but I think this circle, because I feel like it should be a circle because everything else here is a circle.
If you guys are curious why I haven't uploaded in a month, which is absolutely ridiculous, well, a month for Survival Series, I've just been very busy lately, a lot going on, you know, I got a new phone, I
I think there was a glitch because I right clicked the door and only half of it opened.
Oh yeah, that happens a lot.
Let me see what material should I go with.
Yeah.
I feel like spruce wood would be best.
You guys haven't been on in a month, so let me just show you what's going on. Not much at all. I noticed where Anthony's house used to be, it says Hobo Shack.
Alex, what
was
that?
Wait, really?
What
was
that?
Yeah.
You just like tried to take my Nautilus shells and then just kept on putting them back.
I was just messing with your Nautilus.
Who made the Hobo Shack?
Wait, is it actually called Hobo Shack?
Yeah,
it is. I thought you made it out.
No, that was not me. What is this?
Alex, I feel like it's something that you would make.
No, who built it? I mean, it's made out of stone brick.
Yeah, and Frank built his house with that, so it's probably Frank.
This is funny. I mean,
what the heck?
I didn't make it, but it's kind of funny.
It's so stupid. It's just like a hole.
Go away. Get that to my house.
Okay. Have you guys seen my top of my house where Xander lives? I have a snowman pet Xander in the cobblestone of my house. I don't even know if you guys are up to date on that. Yeah, the wool shop is opening. That's our wool shop right there. Yolanda head. Yolanda's the god. Are you guys ready now? This. But if you go up now, there's my new pet, Xander the Snowman. It's been here for a while. Like, I'm not sure if you guys seen it. If you guys have, comment down below. Check.
You can look out the window and just see.
What?
Hello.
You still have your Halloween skin on.
I'm gonna change it to.
This is Alex's least favorite skin.
Wait, what?
Mint
green.
Say
that again?
Mint green.
Oh, that green! Why?
I know which one.
Why? It's like, ugh.
You don't like green?
No. You should change that.
Why don't you like green?
No, it's just that color. It's like, it just doesn't go with your skin.
It's pretty good, honestly. White and green looks good. Like, look at the arm, it looks so good. Wait, what is this? Yeah, vomit colors.
It's a shield?
Looks like vomit that.
Wow.
Comment down below.
Very nice of you. Yeah.
Comment down below whose skin better. And by the way, if you guys do notice, I made my own skin. He didn't. So.
Hello? Do I care? Wait, I know. I actually edited this skin.
No, you didn't make that.
I got rid of the stupid microphone. Ah, boom. Edited. Stop. Boy.
Alright, so also, Little Birdie's trying to make a cool restaurant, but he's been very unsuccessful. Apparently, it's a popular restaurant, but it's really not. It's Little Birdie's house. He extended it.
No, that's his farm. It's not his restaurant.
He extended it and he made a farm.
His farm area. He has like 50 farms. Or like, not 50.
His basement is gone. And there's just another portal. Also, he has some food.
When the moon hits your
what?
Eye,
say that again?
It's called Sadie's Fish Shop.
Oh, I didn't see
it on the menu. The only thing on the menu is cost. Alright. It's not bird fresh. So, where are you, Mr. Chava Banana?
Yep.
Oh, I also put these little cats in that ladder.
Oh my gosh, he just flew over me. That was
no. Awesome. What?
You clearly did.
I'm in survival.
Do you have a design layout for this fox house?
Not really.
Because I would honestly insist to help.
Alright, add me.
Isn't the first adventure club sign up happening?
Yeah, whatever happened to the adventure club?
Nobody was online.
That's an old boy, the adventure club. Now that's an old reference. That's a Zach 21 reference, the adventure club.
Yeah.
And whatever happened to this like staircase thing? Like by the chest, there's just like a staircase here.
Yeah.
Like yes. by your bridge, it's just a staircase.
They're closed.
No, this.
You never noticed?
Yeah, it's to Spike's house.
Well, like it just stops.
Yeah, it just goes up then.
Should extend. Oh, what's this? Oh, I found birch planks down here.
The main reason why I am uploading today, I need to upload. I haven't uploaded in a month of survival, so yes. So you got the layout here?
Yeah.
Chompy, your chickens have hearts.
This looks oddly similar to your other build over there. Are you going for like the same size circle?
No, it's not the same size. No way. Not even the same dirt.
It looks like the same.
Well, it ain't. I gotta cut this back a bit.
Oh.
Here, let me help you out there.
I'm in the Nether. I'm going to make the Nether safe. That's what I'm going to do today.
That's okay, guess you're gonna die a lot in the process. Will be livable 1.16.
Why? Oh, with that new update.
Zombie's River is expanding.
I'm scared.
Yes.
I'm scared for that update. I don't want mobs and a whole more gameplay in the Nether.
Comment down below if Skycraft should put on mobs again for the realm.
Oh my gosh! Mob spawning is on.
What?
I never turned it off.
Then why is there no zombies at night?
Hold on. Slash game.
None at all. I've never seen one.
Do mob spawn? Here, do mob spawning.
It's definitely not.
True.
Is it on now? That's beautiful, honestly.
Oh man.
Mobs should be spawning.
Now? Is it tonight?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. There's none. It's thrill. Yes! I hear a skeleton!
Ah, see? I told you.
Okay. That's because you turned it on.
Well, I don't know how I turned it off in the first place, so.
It's fine.
I can't say I turned it on.
Where the heck are they? Oh, okay, never mind. I haven't seen the mob yet, but I hear it. So it's maybe too light in our world.
I mean, like, I have grandma on, so, like...
Well, I'm gonna go in the forest and see if there's any, because
okay, why do you call it grandma?
I call it grandma.
Is this your house?
I know
your house
Gamma?
Is so weird, Alex. What happened?
Oh, that scaffolding mess?
Yeah, I think Zach built that. Oh, yeah, he did.
You know what? I don't even know what that is. That's, like, that's my altar, like, honestly. You can sacrifice things to the sky gods. I don't know.
If mobs are on, and I go on this first. Guys, there has to be at least one mob. I don't see any mob now.
The Nether is safe.
Now. I highly doubt that.
Well, some of it is, at least.
That's actually impossible.
No, it's not. You could just do a slash kill at E in the Nether.
Okay, mobs are definitely...
And then it'd be real safe, but that's not gonna happen.
Mobs are Mobs are definitely off. I haven't seen one.
No, that's because you're standing next to torches.
Oh, really? I'm in the dark forest.
Oh, really?
Yes. I'm just gonna edit this part and, like, do that question mark thing. There's no mobs. It's still off. Do slash whatever you can to put on mobs, okay? Can you try, like, slash mob and see what comes up?
Well,
I heard mobs.
Nope.
But none of them respond. I just see a rotten flesh on the floor. Okay, this is really suspicious.
It isn't.
There's a skeleton on top of your house that just naturally spawned.
That was definitely placed by you.
No, it wasn't, I swear.
Yes, you just came from that direction.
Yeah, because I was scanning the area.
Oh, I know, it's noble. Oh, man.
Okay, this is very bad for your brains because mobs are off, so.
No, they're on, I swear. Wait, what's the difficulty?
You're in charge of that. It should definitely be like survival. It's a survival round, okay?
Hard.
Don't do hard because that's like. Okay, you spawned another skeleton. We already know you spawned that one. I really think that's what the kids is the forest. And also, some mobs will come in torches. They're not afraid that badly. I've seen them back in the past. So. Oh, yeah. So where do you find these foxes exactly, Mr. Chunkin?
I find them in a soft forest biome, otherwise known as a taiga biome.
Nice.
And I actually found a village, and the village had like four foxes, but I only needed two.
Well. Now you need, like, more, right? Well, you want more.
So soon we're gonna have hockey, 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 ho.
Yeah, the other If you guys are curious what this is the mutton shop. Where Skycraft sells his mutton. Let's go take a visit to Joe's grave, guys, just to see how's it going. Because this is...
Is this the same size? Oh my gosh. How big should I make this circle? This is crazy.
I don't know. I have to
Okay, mobs are on now. Let's go.
Goodbye.
I think mobs are on. We need goodbye. Are you leaving?
Oh.
Okay, this is so stupid. There's dinner bones everywhere, okay? That's so annoying. How do you even make a dinner bone? Do you know?
Well, you just put a name tag on.
You just put dinner bone. Shrimpo seafood. That's not gonna be a thing. That is a thing. Okay.
I changed the floor of the lake to be all sand. To put a lot of coral in it.
Are mobs on? Can you see mobs where you are?
No hostile.
He's still off. Oh my gosh. He just placed some. We're gonna go in the deep woods. That's where they spawn. He always did. And we'll see if my friend. Most likely not gonna happen. I'm killing it for no mods. Do you have a quarterly tomorrow? Some of my Halloween candy. Comment down below, what's your favorite Halloween candy? Mine personally, Almond Joy. I just tend to enjoy getting really Almond Joy. Enjoy some Almond Joys. Not much going on in the realm, but I'm really excited for this workshop. It's really gonna be it's really fun. Yeah. More people can do more colorful builds now, and it's always good. Today's election day.
Yep.
For, is it for governor? Mayor? What is it for?
I don't know if that was. I never did.
I think we're gonna end the video there. It's been long enough, and also, you guys know all the information, what's going on the realm. I know this might not be a good comeback episode, but, you know, we want to open the bookshop. We've been waiting for a long time. We want to make an episode specifically for it, and we need to keep you up to date. It's been a month. Ridiculous. So, yeah, definitely more episodes coming up in the future soon. Maybe, like, I'm trying to do one every week, but... So yeah, I thank you all so much for watching. This has been me, Bumble Russell, alongside with
Happy Banana.
And guys, make sure you subscribe, like, comment down below what's your favorite candy. And we'll see you next time.